Good morning, student. Today I am going to teach chapter 2, Exponent. In previous classes, you have already studied about it. In this chapter, we shall be dealing with the exponent of rational number. First, positive integral exponent of a rational number. Let a by b and any rational number and n be integers. Then a by b power n equal to a by b n times. That means a power n upon b power n. Thus a by b whole power n equal to a power n upon b power n for every positive integers n. Here example, minus 3 by 5 power 3. That means minus 3 by 5 you write 3 times. Minus 3 by 5 into minus 3 by 5 into minus 3 by 5. Then after you multiply, minus 27 upon 125. Second one, negative integral exponent of a rational number. Let a by b be any rational number and n be n negative integers. Then a by b power minus n equal to b by a power n. That means you do the reciprocal. Here example, 3 by 5 power minus 4. You do the reciprocal, 3 by 5, that means 5 by 3 power 4. Other example, 4 power minus 6. Here 4, first you write in rational number form. 4 upon 1 power minus 6. Then after you do reciprocal, to 1 by 4 power 6. Now next one, loss of exponent. Let a by b any rational number and m and n be any integers. That means minus number, plus number and 0 also. So first law, a by b power m into a by b power n. If multiplication case, base will be same, power will be add. A by b power m plus n. Second law, a by b power m divide a by b power n. In division case, if base will be same, power will be subtract. That means a by b whole power m minus n. Third law, a by b in bracket power m, other middle bracket power n. If power given 2 times. Now a by b m power n, you multiply the both powers m into n. Fourth law, a by b into c by d in bracket power n. Here base be different, but power will be same. So a by b power n into c by d power n, and a by b upon c by d whole power n equal to a by b power n upon c by d power n. Fifth law, a by b power minus n equal to b by a power n. That means you do the reciprocal. Sixth law, a by b power 0 equal to 1. Any rational number, if power will be 0, value is 1. Here, one example is given. Find the value of 3 by 2 power 3 into 3 by 2 power 2. In here question is given in multiply form. Base 3 by 2, 3 by 2 same. That means power will be add. The 3 by 2 power 3 plus 2, the 3 by 2 power 5. Now you write in exponent form. 3 by 2 in 5 times. Then after you multiply, 2, 43 by 32. Next example, minus 3 by 2 power 2, then whole power minus 3. So first you do multiply in both power. So minus 3 by 2, 2 into minus 3. That means minus 3 by 2 power minus 6. Then here, reciprocal the number, minus 2 by 3 power 6. Now minus 2 power 6 upon 3 power 6. Here minus 2 given 6 times. That means minus given in even time. That means positive minus is changing positive. That 64 upon 7 to 9. Here I have solved some question from exercise 2A. Question number 5. Question number 5 is given. 1 by 3 power minus 3. Minus 1 by 2 power minus 3 in middle bracket, bracket close, divide sign 1 by 4 minus 3. First, you do the reciprocal 1 by 3 power minus 3. That means you write 3 by 1 power 3. 3 is plus, then minus 2 by 1 power 3, middle bracket close, divide sign 1 by 4, you change, do the reciprocal 4 by 1 power 3. Then after 3 is 3, you multiply 3 times, 27. 2 you multiply 3 times, 8. Then divided 64. 27 minus 8, 19. 19 by 64. Question number 8, first part. 2 power 0 plus 3 power minus 1 in bracket, bracket close, 3 power 2. 2 power 0, your last law. If any rational number power will 0, value is 1. That means 2 power 0, value is 1. Then 3 power minus 1, 1 by 3 into 3 power 2. 3 into 3, 9. Here 1 plus 1 by 3. Now first you find the LCM. LCM is 3. Then after 3 plus 1, 4 by 3 into 9. 3 and 9 is cancelled. And 4 into 3 equal to 12. Next question, question number 10. 4 by 9 power 4 into 4 by 9 power minus 7 equal to 4 by 9 power 2x minus 1. In this question, find the value of x. Here, in LHS side, in question in LHS side, you see, base will be same. Base same, 4 by 9, 4 by 9, that means power will be add. So, 4 by 9 power 4 minus 7. Why? Because plus minus minus. That means 4 minus 7. Here, equal sign. 4 by 9 power 2x minus 1. Where equation made? In equation quotient, if both side base will be same, power will be equal. That's why 4 minus 7 equal to 2x minus 1. 4 minus 7 minus 3 equal to 2x minus 1. Then after minus 1, you transfer in LHS side. Then sign will be changed. Minus 3 plus 1 minus 2 equal to 2x, or x equal to minus 2 by 2. That means x equal to minus 1. After this, question number 13, 5 power 2x plus 1 divide sign 25 equal to 125. Here 25, first you write in exponent form. So 25, that means 5 power 2 or 125, 5 power 3. Then after, in LHS side, base same. In divide case, power will be subtract. So 5 power 2x plus 1 minus 2 equal to 5 power 3. So plus 1 minus 2, that means minus 1, 5 power 2x minus 1. 5 power 3. Again here equation made, or in both side 5, base will be 5, 5, base will be same, power will be equal. So 2x minus 1 equal to 3, or 2x equal to minus 1, you transfer in RHS side, minus sign will be changed, plus 2x equal to 3 plus 1, 2x equal to 4, then x equal to 4 by 2, x equal. Now next topic is standard form. Standard form, a number written as m into 10 to the power n is said to be in standard form. Here m is the decimal number, such that 1 less than or equal m less than 10. That means value of m equal to 1 less than 1 and less than 10. N is either negative or positive integers. That means n value is minus, plus, 0, 90. Here example is given 6, 8, 7, 2, 0, 0. Write in standard form. In standard form, first you put the decimal. Decimal after one place. That means first you count the place. Here you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means 6.872, 10 to the power 5. Now next example, 1, 5, 3, 6, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. That means 6 times given 0. You put the decimal after one place. That means 1. Your decimal is after 1. Now you count the number in right hand side. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That means 1.536 into 10 to the power 9. Now next example, 0.000061. In this type question, you shift the decimal after one place. Your decimal is given in left hand side. You shift the decimal after 6. You shift the decimal after 6. Now you count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6.1, 10 to the power minus 5. If you shift the decimal left hand side to right hand side, the power is minus. Or if you shift the decimal right hand side to left hand side, your power is plus. That's why 6.1 into 10 to the power minus 5. Same type question. If 6.1, 10 to the power minus 5, you write in use the usual form. Usual form. Now, first 6.1, 10 to the power minus 5, you write in denominator, power will be plus. Then after 6.1 upon 10 to the 5, 10 to the power 5, you put the 5 0. After this, your decimal is shift after 5 place. So 6, first you count the 6, then after 4 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number is 0.000061. Here, exercise 2B, one question I am solved here. You see, here given mass of Earth 5.97 × 10⁻²⁴ kg and mass of Moon given 7.35 × 10⁻²⁴ kg. Here asking find the value of total mass. Total mass, first you plus this two mass, sun mass and moon mass. Here first you same the power. First you same the power here 10⁻²⁴ or 10⁻²⁰ given. First 10⁻², you write in 2 times. 10⁻² × 10⁻². Here 10⁻², that means 100. Now you multiply 5.97 × 100. That means 2 zeros cancel. 597 × 10⁻², plus 7.35 × 10⁻². 10⁻², and kg, you take out the common. If you take out the common, only left the number 597 plus 7.35. You add these two numbers, your answer is 604.35, 10⁻²⁰ kg. If you write this number in standard form, so again you shift the decimal after two place, 6.0435 × 10⁻²⁴ kg. Now I am given sub question for homework. Exercise 2A, question number 1 to 4, question number 7, 9, question number 11 and 12. Same exercise 2B, question number 1, question number 3, question number 5 and question number 6, all parts. I hope you understood the chapters. Try to solve all exercise questions.